Hello, we are back, just me, and we are going to Earth, again just me, and I am going to do the campaign. It's called the Red War Payback. Time for Zavala's grand entrance, finally attacking the Red Legion base in the EDZ head-on. So I need to launch myself there. Set a marker. I'm gonna stumble around like a fool. I'll fall down that hill like a fool. That's how I do. What is this thing? Tried to revive that person, but they weren't around anymore. I still don't know what that is, and I just don't want to press it. Get myself involved in something that I don't really want to be a part of.
Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa, how special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
We must get to the Almighty.
So Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you by any chance happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Why are they all hiding in there? I don't know that I like that move. Yeah, I'm getting rid of that because it's kind of annoying. I'm never gonna be able to succeed with something like that.
The time.
Shame.
Say hello to the Drake.
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Do I need it? I might break it. I'm not good at this stuff. Honestly, if I wanted to drive around and stuff, I probably wouldn't be playing this.
Guardian, holler my way if you need another one of these armored beauties. Anymore where that came from.
Well, that's good news.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
Driving is just not my thing. Oh. I've had a bad time to get out of that.
We're going to be able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby.
Wrong button. Check out those boots I got. They're not that much better. Like, practically not at all. So is this next gate gonna open? Just because I ride up next to it? Oh, it opened with that one.
Heads up! That carrier's spinning up its engines. Might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
It's a necessity. I could really use like a new one.
Well, they've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
I don't like know where that came from. I'm assuming I walked over it. If you guys are gonna whisper, you're really bailing at it. That's not how people whisper.
That should give us a way across.
Just because we killed him?
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
I heard that noise. I wasn't really sure what it was, but I probably should have got out of there. It would have made a lot of sense. I don't always make the best choices. Do I get to keep that gun at least? And do I want to keep it? I don't have any ammo for it. I might really struggle with this. Didn't want to do tank stuff. Okay, I'm like already getting stuck on stuff. So if I just go through here... Yeah, that gun sucks.
We're almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
Is some people gonna die? More tanks.
They're shielding the carrier.
Oh my god, why would they do something like that? Do they not want me to, like, hurt them? It's hard to believe.
See those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
I actually don't see them. I'm assuming they're these little map points. Probably not what I'm shooting at. Is it this thing? This thing is really clunky. I don't think that's it.
Generator down.
Don't ever hire me in real life or in games to drive a tank.
Shields down, but the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. Couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job.
Stop shooting at me. Stuck between this box.
The carrier's grounded. Now let's find Thumos.
Good work, Guardian. And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank. Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
See, if you complain, you get what you want. I think that's the moral of the story. Where did you guys come from? so I am over there. Nothing spectacular in that box. I think I might have to go in here. Maybe I didn't have to go in here. I don't know. It sure seemed like the way. Yeah, like the true meaning of foot soldier. When you kill them by their foot.
Thank you. to those in the field. A catch is on its way. I'm not sure what it's up to, but I doubt it's good.
I don't know what that is. I still haven't really developed all the lingo. Find Thumos, the Unbroken, and take the key codes he carries by any means necessary. Tickle fight. Good old-fashioned tickle fight. I'm not really sure if I know who Thumos
is. Here
we
go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
I feel like we're giving power to his name. Can we just call him Thumos? If we keep calling him Thumos the Unbroken, it's just like making him feel like he's unbreakable. Thumos the very soon to be broken.
The bridge should be above us. Let's find a console and dig up the schematics. I've got the map. Let's find Thumos.
Thumos. The soon to be broken butt nugget.
Just try hopping on that ship. We do this all the time.
Oh, come on. Stop being so rude. I don't see anywhere to get in. Like this, because I'm on it. You have to be really close, and then there's like a button press. Just for the record, I don't remember ever doing this.
Careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our guardian can handle it, Hawthorne. It's what we do.
Yeah, stop thinking I don't know what I'm doing.
Last I checked, without the light, you and me, not so different.
It's what we do.
Door is sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
kind of dark.
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself. For my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Still can't see anything. It's like, why was that guy glowing up there? It's what we do. Be nice if you would have dropped some. I'm in here now, but not really seeing anywhere to go.
almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Those guys are beefy. Wish I wouldn't have fell there. Hit my own frickin' thing.
Someone order backup? Haha, you better run.
I will take the time to do it anyway. Probably wasn't the best time.
Guardian, I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Thumos, Thumos, Thumos. Is he even a real person? I keep hearing about him. Still not seen Thumos. This has to be where he is. I am Thumos. Yep, he's Thumos. His son barely has other people with him. Typical Thumos. Oh, that's my health. I thought, wow, I did some major damage on him. But I didn't.
Codes and Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty.
Kicked him in his.
We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word.
Just gonna say all my tales and my legends about how great I am. She'll cut me some slack from now on. Of course, now you notice they added like a bunch more quests here. So let's do this one here. Destroy the dark liquid that the Cabal use to power their technology, or contaminate it for a subtler approach. I'm gonna destroy it probably. Subtle's kind of boring.
Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor, apparently it's got multiple functions. Assuming we can trust this intel.
Do you not trust facts? Hydrostatic organogel affects gravitational throughput for bipeds and vehicles. This is objectively true.
Wait, that liquid inside Cabal armor is also ship fuel?
More skepticism. Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see for yourself.
That was a waste. So like, what area should I go to? Probably here. I didn't expect that thing to have it. One more. And it's like they're nowhere to be seen. And I'm stuck on that. So these guys in here don't count. It's all very selective. Pretty sure these guys do, though.
Sounded like some solid precision kills from here. But what was that echo we heard on the last two?
Local interference. I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff inside the Orobas Vectora.
the Ouroboros Victoria. You don't say. Whatever. Look at this thing. I don't think this is the Ouroboros Victoria. I wish it would have just spawned me out of here. I don't want to be in here. I came in here by mistake. I'm just gonna excuse myself. You guys are a little angry with me from earlier. But we need to move past these things. We're civilized people.
Stockpile inside the ship, then the Cabal are planning something big. You have enough firepower to destroy it all?
Destroying it is a wasted opportunity. The chemical makeup of the organogel contains pathways for data transmission.
So you're saying I can hack their body fuel?
No. Well, yes.
Don't listen to Asher. Destroy that stuff, Guardian.
Don't listen to whatever her name is. The answer is sabotage.
Sabotage. I mean, it shows like right here.
Asher was right. I've integrated a simple endless loop into the fuel supply. When any device... You stopped listening, didn't you?
But I am listening. I knew a fellow warlock would choose correctly.
I really didn't want to take his side. I just wasn't paying that much attention to what the right thing to do was that wasn't against him. Coming over y'all, it's a sabotage. Not realize there was all those guys up there. Can't see. I feel like I need to go up there and take care of those guys. Up. Oh. one might be up too.
I've sabotaged their entire supply.
Those Cabal simpletons will display their ignorance on a grand scale. I cannot wait. And left things remarkably undestroyed. How novel.
If I know the Legion, they'll be bringing out the big guns once they realize what you all did.
Yeah, well, okay. Maybe they should have done that a while ago. What were they waiting for? To draw out gunships? Doesn't really sound like a smart idea. Can't get up there.
This is a perfect spot. And here they come, just like Sloan said.
Then put away your weapons and revel in your handiwork.
I don't know how to do that.
Asher, you are a genius.
Do not waste my time with redundant flatteries. Instead, ruminate on the result of this experiment. Wanton destruction does not equate to victory.
But it sure does feel good. Great work all around. You too, Asher.
Wow, he did something right for once. Okay, so I got this one here. I'm gonna do this. No safe distance. The Red Legion base is full of explosives, even more dangerous than usual. Find and neutralize them before they can enter the field.
Someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us.
I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.
I'm on it.
Whoever this was had a delivery manifest. It says most of the explosives are already gone, but there are still some left in the base.
No problem. Sloan says you can use your transmat juice to blow them up in a safe location.
Transmat juice?
Oh, like you know how it works?
That's not relevant. Get into that base and find those explosives.
The juice is loose. So cool with your rocket boots. Was it bragging that you got rocket boots? I'll have rocket boots one day. And rub them right in your face. rocket boots couldn't save you. What the heck are you doing?
There are heavy tanks near your position. Get out of there before they come online.
Wait. Head outside, you two.
The tanks are outside.
Trust me.
Well, I kind of want this blue thing.
Offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can retransmat those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Okay, I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion. Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
So... okay, that makes sense. I don't want to be standing there though, right?
Thank you.
just zoom in on me. Myself with that one.
We can use the login from that quartermaster for a remote detonation.
Using their explosives to blow up their tanks. I have pretty good ideas.
No argument here.
Quartermaster was like a person.
I bet that was quite a show.
A well-timed tactical withdrawal is probably wise.
Much as I hate running, Sloane's right. Get out of there, you two.
To safety. I just ran right by him.
We're clear.
We'll try to track down the explosives that got away. In the meantime, great work. Those tanks would have been a lot to handle.
We make a great team, everyone. Let's do this again sometime.
I am going to call it for today. I will be back tomorrow with more Destiny 2. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and follow. Thank you very much, and have a great day.